Hi everyone, my name is Eugene and once again, welcome to How Do You Say? On LearnDialect.sg. In today's podcast, we'll be covering a commonly used phrase in everyday life, thank you. So yes, thank you in Hokkien way, 安怎讲? There are a few ways to express thank you. We have 感谢, which refers to feeling thankful. This Hokkien phrase is most commonly used in Singapore. I'll repeat again. 感谢. Sometimes you may hear 多谢, which means many thanks, or 谢谢, which means thanks. These are more commonly used in Taiwan. When responding to a word of thanks, Hokkien people will typically answer with 别客气. This is the Hokkien way of saying you're welcome, but translates more accurately into there's no need for formalities. Let me say it one more time. 别客气. A word of thanks to show appreciation. 感谢. And knowing how to respond, 别客气, in a polite manner goes a long way. Hope this helps in your daily conversations and 感谢你 for listening in to How Do You Say? On LearnDialect.sg. My name is Eugene and see you the next time.